Well, this is my 1983 Honda Nighthawk 650. It's a four-cylinder. I just bought it a couple days ago. Cleaned it up. Sat for 10 years, so I've got to clean it all up, flush all the fluids. Flushed the brake fluid yesterday, along with the clutch. Got it all cleaned out. Really dirty. It's got dual discs on the front. One of the front left was seized, so went in there and moved it around and got it unstuck. Just took it out a little bit ago and moved it in fifth gear, and you could hear the cylinders popping as it went, so sounds good. It sounds like I got all the compression it needs. I'm working on cleaning the carburetors out right now. I'm just going to shoot some carb cleaner in there.